What is your personal philosophy of rehabilitation?
So my personal philosophy of rehabilitation. I'm a professional! What happened to you?